Yo me siento unos añitos más, no viejecito, pero mayor.
I feel a little bit older.
El proceso lógico normal de
the normal logical process is
para mí volver a Roma significa
a coach's career. Coming back to Rome makes me remember really positive things, interesting things.
Un año con la dificultad que ya sabía que iba a tener.
It was a year that had its difficulties, but the memories I have are positive. I've always said that. And regardless of those memories, it will be special for me the game tomorrow. But the most important thing, of course, is the competition. The most important thing is to have the Champions League back. I think we played well in Bilbao as well. I think since the start of the season, we've been playing really, really well. Perhaps the game in the Calderón, because of the stature of our opponents, has been the highlight, perhaps. Coaches and players, we always look to try and repeat good performances. There's still things to improve, of course. We'll try and do that.
Y repito, siempre intentamos buscar el,
I repeat, we're always looking
ser,
for
mejores.
A way to be better, of course. We'll be up against a rival who will try and make it difficult for us.
Un estímulo grande para ellos,
we know it'll be a great motivating factor to make life difficult for us.
Un reto atractivo
and
para,
it'll be a good
para nosotros.
Challenge.
No cambian, aunque solo sea, y lo digo,
it doesn't change, I mean.
Como tópico, pero
it's a bit of a cliche, but
si éramos favoritos por haber ganado la Liga,
if
pues
we're favourites because we won the league, then we must be favourites in the Champions League because we won that as well. We have to show that out there in the field, and that's the difficult part.
El balón a correr esta noche,
when the
campeonato,
ball starts to move in this competition,
ni campeones, ni
there's no champions, there's no favourites, there's just 32 teams who want to be champions.
Partido, a mí me gusta
but until the game starts, I think perhaps we should give ourselves the respect we deserve as champions.
Favoritos.
So.